Hi, here we're seeing a pattern of cropland in Cote d'Ivoire in Africa. This is a typical pattern in Africa. You can see the checker pattern of the red pixels or the tree loss reported. We are seeing a Google image here. If you switch between Google and Bing, you will see the change over time. You can see the dates between Google and Bing are different. So what you can get from this is that this is a typical subsistence agriculture pattern, and we also have roads, at least a main road that crosses here. So we select roads, and when we select roads, the third step is already selected as roads. So, and that's it.